Module 3 Mathematics Word Problems.
Next, we are going to discuss a word problem. That is, in word problem, the question is given, you want to write steps and find the answer. Here the question, first we read the question. A company sold 861,337 passenger car and 10,51,046 trucks and 8,91,087 vans during a year. Find the total number of vehicles sold by the company. So in a year, this much cars are sold, then trucks and vans are sold. We want to find the total number of vehicles sold by the company. So the first you want to write the steps. So answer, number of cars sold equal 861,337. Number of trucks sold equal 10,51,046. Now, number of vans sold equal 891,087. Now, actually, I write all the numbers according to the place value. So directly, just add. So before that, you want to write steps. Total number of vehicles sold. Total number of vehicles sold. Equal, just add these three. So, first you want to add from the right side. 7 plus 6 is 30. 13 plus 7 is 20. 0. 2 is the carry of 1. Now, 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 3, 15. 15 plus 2, 17. 1 carry of 1. Now, 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 3, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 9 plus 5 is 14. 14 plus 6 is 20. Again, 2 carry number. 8 plus 0 is 8. 8 plus 8 is 16. 16 plus 2 is 18. 1 carry number. 1 plus 1 is 2. Therefore, how many vehicles are there sold in 1 year? 28,3,470 vehicles are sold in a year. Next, we are going to solve a next word problem. The next question is, Arun had rupees 3 crore. He bought a house and a car for rupees 1,85,90,900 and rupees 9,45,675 respectively. Find the amount left with him. So in this question, two parts are there. The first thing is, we want to find the total amount he spent for house and car. After that, you want to find the remainder balance amount with him. So what is given? Cost of a car, cost of a house, then amount he had, you want to find the balance amount. So first you want to write the steps. Now, cost of house. Cost of house equal 1,85,90,900. Cost of car. Cost of car equal 9,45,675. So what is the total cost? Therefore, total cost equal, you want to add these two. Add. Now find the answer. 5 plus 0 is 5. 7 plus 0 is 7. 6 plus 9 equal 15. 1 carry over. Now 9 plus 5 equal 14. 14 plus 1, 15. 1 carry over. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. Now 9 plus 5 is 14. 1 carry over. 8 plus 1, 9. Now 1. So what is the total amount we spent? 1,94,65,575. The next step is you want to find the balance amount. So amount he had. Amount he had equal 3 crore. That is 3 crore. Now, amount he spent equal 1,94,65,575. Therefore, amount left equal subtract. Here 0 minus 5 is not possible. So you want to borrow 1 from the previous number. That also 0. Now the previous digit again 0. Previous digit again 0. So here 3 comes, no? So if you want to take 1 from 3. So 3 becomes 2. This becomes 10. Now from if you take 1 from here, this becomes 9. This becomes 10. Again 9. This becomes 10. Again 9, this becomes 10. Again 9, this becomes 9. Then 10, 9, 10. Now 10 minus 5 equal 5. 9 minus 7 equal 2. 9 minus 5 equal 4. 9 minus 5 equal again 4. 9 minus 6 equal 3. 9 minus 4 equal 5. 9 minus 9 equal 0. 2 minus 1 equal 1. So what is the amount left? 1,534,425. How many rupees? 5,34,425.
Hope you all understood this module. Thank you.